What is an agreement of sale? Sometimes referred to as a purchase agreement or contract to purchase, an agreement of sale is essentially a document that details the terms and conditions related to the sale and purchase of goods or services. One is evidence that the buyer and the seller are both in agreement on the terms of the transaction. In most instances, the agreement is viewed as a binding contract, while in others, it is viewed as more of a promise to purchase than an actual commitment on the part of the buyer. The standard agreement of sale includes the basic information required to move toward the final purchase. This includes the names of both the buyer and the seller, along with contact information for each. Included in the body of the document are the terms and conditions as they relate to the sale, including the purchase price, the terms of delivery, and any conditions that either party may invoke to halt the purchase. The text will also feature a more or less complete description of the goods or services that the seller will render to the buyer. Other elements are included in the body, based on requirements set in place by local jurisdictions. Not all businesses make use of this type of document, but there are examples found in many different industries. Telecommunication services often make use of them when establishing a business arrangement with a new client, and they are often part of a real estate agreement. Even utility providers in some nations around the world routinely use them as part of the purchase process. Before actually signing any agreement of sales document, it is a good idea for both parties to understand how the document is perceived in the local jurisdiction. While there are areas of the world where one is considered a precursor to the actual sales contract, that is not always the case. Depending on local regulations, the contract may be fully binding and require that both parties comply fully with the terms and conditions outlined in the body of the document. Understanding exactly how the document is viewed in the local setting will make it easier to choose a course of action if some circumstance not covered in the body of the agreement should arise.